morning, guys.
Good morning.
Good morning. How are you guys doing? Welcome back to our channel.
Good morning.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
Good morning. Yeah, sorry.
Good morning.
Good morning, guys. Welcome. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Okay, guys. Good morning. So today is weekend. So I got a lot to do. You see, everywhere is so dirty. So I have to watch dishes. So then I have to do a lot of things today. I have to mop. The house is not clean today. I have to mop. I have to, you know, clean and sweep everywhere. Okay? So, let's clean together. Let's clean together. Let's mop together. Let's do everything together today. Yeah, yeah, come on. Stop doing this, okay? Okay, so now at this, guys, I don't know, maybe it's the weather or I don't know. Everything gets spoiled easily. Hey, you sleep on your bed and the bed will make crum crum and break. Is it break or broke? Anyhow, I don't know. Yesterday night, our bed got broke. I don't know what to do. The kids' room, they don't have bed, but their bed is, you know, it's spoiled already since. That one, we are thinking of how to get another one for them in their room. I will show you guys later. So their room now is very mess. They cannot even sleep there. They only play there. They sleep with us for now. So we have to buy another bed for them. There's two of them. The bed is spoiled. Like, seriously. I don't know why. Everything just begins to spoil. So we have to get another bed for them. So I'll show you their room later, guys. One of my videos, when I cleaned their room, their room was so beautiful, the bed and everything. But now there's no bed again. I'll show you the bed. We pack it to one side already. So I have to get another one. Get my boy. And I'll still get for the salon. Yeah, you see, we have a lot to spend. We are doing it one by one. Maybe we can get for him, then later we get for Rosalie. I don't know. So, let's start to clean. Then I'll show you the room later. So a mess. I don't even like this room. What to do? Buy a lot of things in that room. Where everything's spoiled. TV is spoiled. Their TV is spoiled. Hey, I will still show you the TV spoiled. The bed spoiled. Everything just. They only have wardrobe finish, and their toy box finish. Okay, guys, let's clean. Let's clean, okay? So guys, we are now eating. You enjoy the food, are you? So delicious.
Yeah, but
You have a lot to do. You are going to school only.
I'm going to school, but
yeah, I know. Yes. You are going to school for 1 month.
Yeah.
No work.
Yeah.
Okay. You have a lot to do now.
Yeah.
You have to lose a lot of things in this house. Hey. Yes, like this wardrobe is going out. You have to lose it. So you have a lot of work. This one is going out, guys. You don't need it. So that air can free. Lot of things, even in the kinder room, we have a lot of things to throw out. So I'll show you the kinder room. I said this earlier, so you can see a lot of things that they're spoiled. Everything is spoiled in this house with these kids. They lost to spoil something. I'm tired. Let me show you. So this is their room. Hey, this is their room, guys. If I show you, don't laugh because it's very scattered. Everything is spoiled. Apart from this, this is their toy. This
what's
the box? Toy box is still good. It's not spoiled, so it's very neat. This one, their wardrobe is very neat. Let me show you. So this one is our speaker. Can you see? This one is supposed to be in the parlor, so they spoiled it. Cannot put it in the sitting room again. We have to throw it out. This is what we are throwing out. Can you see? We are throwing them out. So this is their bed. It's spoiled already. This is the down of the bed. So we are throwing it away. We are throwing it away. So this one is. This is the new bed for our son. We just bought this one, so we have not set it. So we have to buy one. We have not set it anyway, so we are going to do that. And this is the inner one. Here. Oh, the back, the back. So it's new bed, but this one is going out. So I will still show you guys if everything is set, but for now, so scattered. So scattered. Yeah. So everywhere is so scattered. So this one here is something that's supposed to be in sitting room. So we knew about it. As you can see, it's new. We have not even unboxed it. Can you see? It's very new. Can you see? It's very new. So this is the bed, and these two here is it's for sitting room. It's for sitting room. That is our what is it called? Shelf, Abby. Our wardrobe. Yeah. It's a new wardrobe for sitting room. So that is why we pack everything here that is going out. We pack it here. We don't want to put it in the cellar. So that should not be too hard for us to put it out. This one is going out. Yeah, this one is new bed for him. And this one is more his car. This one is going out. That is the new bed up here. And so that is it, guys. So for now, their room is not that good. It's not that good. We have to do a lot of things here. We set the bed. For our son, we have not bought for our baby girl. No, we just bought for the boy. So later, maybe I don't know, maybe January, we're gonna buy for our baby girl. Okay. So here, this is the kindergarten that I'm using for both of them before. So I told you everything's spoiled. I don't know why. Every just gets, I don't know. This one is the Kinder bag anyway, it's not spoiled. So I'm taking it to Keller. That's why I pack it. It's double Kinder bag. So it's not using Kinder bag again. Daddy, stop! It's not using Kinder bag again. So that is why I'm not using the double. If I want to use it, sometimes I take it to shopping. If it's only me and I want to shop a lot, I will just leave them with their dad and can take this. Because our supermarket is not that far. Just 2 minutes from here. Then you can. I will just take it. I will buy a lot of things inside. So I want to take it to Keller. So that is why I pack it here. You can see. So this one here, it's spoiled already. It's for my baby boy. We bought it. Very new and a little bit expensive. Not that expensive anyway. Not that expensive. So we bought it in real. Just last year, guys. It's not good anymore. Can you see? It spoiled it. So this one is going out. A lot of things that is going out. You know when it is November to December. I don't know in your side, but here in my side in German, when it is ending of November to early of December, so you can pack a lot of things that you don't want in your apartment. You pack it out for a lot of people that need it, or so yeah. So that is why everything is here in their room. So we don't want to take it down to the Keller. So you know, that is a lot of stress. So just put it here. And when this is November already, and it is going to an end, so we can pack all of them out. So a few things will just remain in this room. They will start to buy it. So there, I told you, the TV is spoiled. There's no TV here again. So I'll show you, the TV is in our room. We put it in the carton. So I'll go show you guys the TV is not working anymore. We are still planning to buy another one for them. So yeah, so that is that. Let's go. So that is it. I don't know why everything just getting spoiled, break, broke. Is it break or broke? Anyone? Yeah. What is the cheche? Yo. So, let me show you the bed, guys. So this is the bed. Ah, sorry. The TV. So this is the TV. We put it here in the carpet. So you can throw it away. You don't want to put it in the trailer. So the TV is inside. Can you see? And I love that TV. So it's spoiled already. I don't have TV again. Daru, so I have to buy TV again. Yeah. Can you see, guys? We have a lot to buy. Everything just getting spoiled. When this one spoiled, the next week, another one will spoil. Following week, another one will spoil. What to do? Yeah. So that is it for their room, and that is that for everything I said not to throw away. So this is the sitting room. I told you we have speaker here before. This is our wifi. So everything is, as you can see, guys, everything is not that nice, but we have, you know, bought a lot of things to decorate everything, but for now we don't want to do this. We want everything to complete because some are still coming on the way that we ordered for. So if everything completes, then we're gonna do everything at the same time, and I will show you guys how beautiful and nice is it. I can't wait. But for now, when you have kids, you cannot even decorate as you like, unless the kids is, maybe they are growing like 6 years. My son is going to 4 years, and the girl is going to 2 years. January she will be 2. Can you see they are still small? They can scatter and spoil everything. Yeah, so this is, can you see here is very empty. So we throw the speaker away, I showed you earlier, and we don't have any wardrobe. So well, we bought the wardrobe here already. Is the wardrobe the colors or anything? I don't know. Is the wardrobe or it's wardrobe, right? So we bought it already. So I'm gonna decorate it. Everything. Oh yeah, stop, Dennis. I'm gonna decorate it, and I will show you guys. This I'll show you before, and I will show you after. Everything looks so nice. Yeah. Come down.